Hey, you guys! It's Jake.
And it's Josh.
And we are
Rock Bottom Gamers.
It's back with a vengeance. Last time we were in Paris.
Sucking
up
the sunshine. The catwalk.
The catwalk.
Yeah.
And now apparently we're going back on the prologue. Why are you on the side of the fucking stuff for?
Shut up, man.
Keep going.
Do it.
Look at him looking. Look at that guy. He knows.
He knows. Like a fucking nonce.
Can we say nonce?
Can we say nonce?
I don't know if we can.
I don't know.
It'll be bleeped either way.
Okay, so the new mission is World of Tomorrow. Looks pretty small. Hey, I bet it's fucking that though.
There's 9 layers of basement. See that mountain range over there? It's...
That's just...
You start there.
Yeah, you start there.
Do I have
There's a zip line. No, I don't
but
know.
It's out of commission. You gotta walk.
Okay, so it's my turn. As I finished Paris, but that was because Jake died, and Jake is trying to tell me it's not my turn.
Cinematic.
It is my turn.
Cinematic.
Okay.
The key.
He knows. Okay, let's go.
He was there. Hey, look, gamertag. At me. Why the fuck not?
Right, shush.
Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast.
Yep, it's fucking huge.
Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation.
I'm gonna
Renowned
fuck you
for
up.
His early stem cell research, Caruso is
I'm gonna
now
shove a vial of stem cells up your ass.
A more disturbing project. A DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone...
The T-Virus!
...in the world.
Maybe.
Imagine a bullet fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target.
That is bullshit.
A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped.
Oh, we best go
Our
fuck
client,
him up.
One of Ether's major
I'm gonna shove that invisible bullet up his ass. With the stem cells.
On ethical grounds,
see what happens.
But without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype.
RSC was smoking for a reason. There's going to be something we can do with these
you
cigarettes.
You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research.
I'm
going to
make her eat that fucking stethoscope.
Place.
It's not a stethoscope, it's a microscope. Wow.
This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option.
It never is in this fucking game.
Never is in any game. You fail it, it goes, restart.
Yeah.
There's no game where if you actually fail, it's just consequence. Look at him! Look at how suave he is! You gotta take the ballers. Still the baller. It's gotta be every time.
Dude, you know those are 10 grand a piece?
In the movies, yes. But I don't know about the game. Probably worth more. Probably worth billions. Don't take it. We'll end up fucking leaving it behind. What's a smuggled item? You put it up your bum. Are we taking with us?
No, you pick it in the... Pick it up in trash can. The trash can!
I see a safe house. Holy shit.
Holy shit. Oh my god!
Hey! What the fuck was this earlier? Get the sniper.
Yeah, but if we leave it there, are we going to find it again? I mean...
Take the sniper.
Nah, fuck that. This is a shit place for it to be. In the safe house. Roadhouse.
Take the
sniper? Okay, I'm going to take the sniper. If we lose the sniper, it's your fault.
Take the sniper.
Okay. Yep, kill him. Kill him. Destroy that. Yeah, it's fine. We're going.
Wait, do we have to kill him by any means, or...
Oh, shut up. He's dying.
Make it look like an accident.
Yeah.
Hey, you see this crowbar?
I accidentally smashed him in the face with a crowbar.
I fell into him. He fell into the crowbar that was in my hand, repeatedly, in the nose.
He fell
and then after he died and his brain fell out of his skull, he accidentally tripped and fell backwards into the river.
Yes, I accidentally smashed him in the face with a hammer 23 times.
Are you guys liking Hitman, though? Did you like Paris? Did you like how I got right to the end of the mission then and died?
What happened? I don't even...
I think I was, like, on my way out, and then... Yeah, that's my house.
Yep, it's huge.
It's absolutely fucking massive.
Below ground, there you go.
He's reading the paper. Why have I sat on the creakiest chair enough? He will stop blending in. No, he's enjoying the tabloid.
I'm just reading the fake news. Okay. I'm gonna put that down.
Person died in Paris. What a shame.
Right, let's have a little look and... Right, well, I'm not gonna be allowed...
Use your Assassin's Creed Eagle vision. I mean, Hitman vision. Right, so there's one, in the house. And then the other one's totally underground, isn't she?
He, she, who knows?
You can buy... Maybe buy a coffee and a croissant.
Oh.
Why do we not have it? He's not revealed the option yet.
You know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast.
He's talking about our family.
Oh, he's had an accident. The boss will fight him.
Sure, come on. Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers.
Yep, there you go. No way. That is, provided the flowers ever. That's weird.
How?
Okay, so...
Yeah, he'll be really fucked up. You hit him over the head with a crowbar while he's paying his
bags. You sick.
Oh, I know, right? Why is it showing the ICA key next to him?
Yeah, I don't...
Oh, it's actually his mother as well. Yeah. That's awkward.
I know I gotta tell her about the accident. Just working on my story.
So do I...
This guy's an asshole. You're getting pushed in the fucking ocean.
I mean, his disguise. Oh, right. Oh, they hit the cyclist. Where do you think I can hide him? Or should I just... Oh, is he going for a swim?
He's not wearing any swimming shorts, you silly goot. Oh, I get you. Yeah, you weren't the driver that hit me. Yeah, I was. Shut up. See ya. That didn't kill him.
I don't know, bro. He's kind of unconscious underwater. I think he's pretty...
He's fine! He's not very hidden, though, is he? Evening. So why was he pissing and moaning then about not being able to get the flowers up to the house when he... Hey, just pick them up in your hand, dude, and walk to the door. That was surprisingly in the easy entrance game. Silvio Caruso. Oh, shit. No. Ah, fuck.
Well, that was a waste of time. But...
Now you know. Don't take the flower, man. And...
Where's that?
I put my pants on.
I'm sorry. You keep talking. Talk to the mansion's butler.
No, it's you who should relax. Attitude. I got you this job. If you disappoint Chef Marcello, I will disappoint Chef Marcello. You got that?
Oh, please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you
gotta think big. This is a story of how you got me a job. Yep.
The two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according According to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
Almost makes me feel upset that he's a bit of an asshole, this guy that we gotta go and kill.
Require card reader.
Fuck. How's it holding on these flowers? Where's your moped? That sounded like a start to a porno, that did, didn't it? Hi there, package man! Nope, I'm out of here. Suspicious, why? What did I do? You went out the back door, didn't you? Yeah, you went out the back door.
No, I just bumped into it.
Hi. Bye. Why do I look suspicious? You don't know who I am.
I'm the delivery guy.
I'm no messenger boy.
I'm
a delivery boy. Man, my voice is awful. Awful. It really hurts. I gotta sing on Wednesday too. Fuck. Or has it already gone Wednesday? Sure. What day is this video getting uploaded?
I don't know.
Kennedy, answer us! Oh, she's not here. Aren't you glad I suggested pick lock now? Let those flowers go. Let them magically appear in your hand again. Oh yeah, look at that. Totally did. Right, get up in there. I'm a shit in this toilet. All right, turn around a second. To that open door. What the hell? Nobody needs to die today. Nobody needs to die.
Do you think I should just go as the delivery boy?
Nah, you gotta get frisked.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. You get frisked.
I bet I don't.
I bet you do, considering it said on the fucking gates, get frisked.
Yeah, no, that's if I go that way, though. I'm not gonna go that way, am I? How do I put these flowers away? Like,
up. No.
I'm gonna get frisked if I go that way, but now I have a machine gun. No, I have a keycard, bro. I hope his sister doesn't see us. That would be awkward. Oh my god.
Yeah, my brother. Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Shut would you up. Come here? I need to speak to you for a second. See? Oh, damn.
Mansion, this is a bit of shit room, isn't it? Brickwork's exposed and everything. Christoph? Alright, I thought it was him singing. I was like, Christoph?
Chef Marcello, I'm in your kitchen. Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, check in blazing in the kitchen.
Wish I could do that. Wait! Can we poison it?
That is probably the strong possibility.
Or do we just have to play the part? I think we just gotta play the part. Nice noises coming from that. He's not even flipping anything in.
Start a gas leak. Poison.
Do not ring that dinner bell. What's that? No. Anemic rat poison. Dog shit. Doesn't kill him, but
it'll. Oh. It'll make him go to the toilet and.
Then we'll stab him with a kitchen knife. By accident. Alright, poison it then.
Think he's gonna clot?
I think he's gonna taste test. Don't mind me.
Why
you keeping rat poison in the fucking kitchen anyway? Idiots. Ring the dinner bell. Chef Nobby's gonna test taste it though. Test taste. Taste test.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Yep.
Jesus, Diana, what the fuck is wrong with you? I really like his outfit. He just does not give one.
Yeah, but I can't push him off there, can I?
Yeah, but he's dressed like a cool, cool, smooth criminal.
Yeah, my I have your tomatoes.
Yeah, I know it is.
Shit.
You know how I know
it is? Whoa! Bodyguard suspecting you. You stood there in slow motion trying to be cool. Turn on what? What are we turning on there?
I don't
tap.
Know.
Turn on the tap. It's a tap. Just turn it on. Yeah. Flood this motherfucker's garden.
La da da! La da da da!
Hey, what are you doing climbing through the window?
Inspiration to cooking. Oh, here we go. It's gonna go down. You're so fired, bruh. I wonder if it's actually flooding anything. Mike, can you wear trainers in the kitchen and sweatpants? Hey! Wish I had some.
Oh, you've been recorded.
Damn you! He's a knob, isn't he? Listen here, you little dick.
I slaved over that shit!
Took me five-
Terrible!
Well, you're gonna be turning over in yours soon, you piece of shit, and I'll go to the goddamn tunnel and throw up.
Death Day anniversary.
You are milking it.
For shame, Mr. Ray, for shame.
Well.
You are not a nice man.
He's just nibbling that fucking pasta ball like an Aussie now, isn't he? Go on! And throw up! I don't think the poison worked.
Yeah, you might not. Oh! Oh.
Yeah, he going. Yeah, good boy. Oh, fuck no, the guards are following. This is gonna require stealth, skill, and precision. He's just gonna chunder in a bin, isn't he? You're a billionaire, be graceful about where you throw up. I think you're now technically trespassing. And I think he's gonna about to come through here. Is he gonna come in here? Have a look.
Nope.
God damn, kick his... You get in there, and you kick that fish's ass! Where is he? Oh. Wait. Fuck! No!
Shit.
No! Out there! Oh, God. Hey, look, security cameras.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck is that thing? What is that? Oh, you are so fucking boned.
Oh.
Oh, I should have pushed him. Why don't you push him?
Someone is gonna fall down to... Look where he would have fell.
That would have been funny. Piano man.
Piano.
Right, the genius. He now threw up all over his goddamn new shoes, all over the... What is that? Oh, that is awesome! That is pretty badass.
That is pretty cool.
Fucking love those masks. Those masks are seriously cool. I mean, you know, they're awfully, awfully terrifying. But they're cool as fuck, though.
So that's what the old doctors used to wear.
Yes. And it absolutely did not help them in any way.
Oh! What's that?
Oh. Ooh. Oh.
Oh.
Application knife. Insert
video. Insert video. I don't want to insert. I want
to. No. And there's a virus now.
Oh. Got bio key card. Intel. Bio key card. Tells you nothing else about it, but there you go.
Bio blob.
Improv! Improv. Come in here, bro.
They're all really suspicious of you, though.
Yeah, who cares? Have you seen what I have in my hand? Oh, dude! You can throw it!
Can you throw it at people?
Yep, I understand. Right in the face! Where's my knife?
Yeah, I take his disguise.
Why? Dude, I'm creepy as shit right now.
Oh shit. Can you stick him up?
Nah.
Damn, I thought it was gonna get real cool. Stick him in my chest, that's conveniently placed there with nothing in it.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Just keep it. I know it's cool, but... I'm liking that funky... Is everyone suspicious of you? No.
No, just him.
Well, he's gotta die then, hasn't he?
He has to die.
It's like, fucking... You suspect me? Well...
Peep. Peep.
Stick your penis through.
Is it the girl's locker room?
Dude. Not cool. Hey, buddy.
Probably doesn't. Yeah, nah, we don't even need to go out that way, do we? It's just a waste.
Pretty satisfying killing him like that, though, isn't it?
That was awesome, throwing that...
I didn't even know. We're still learning.
Okay. There's
bread out there.
Look where that guy died. Yeah, that's why we have sunglasses on. Look at the graphics, though. I mean, wow.
Wow, look at that water. Hey, you improved yourself after the last mission on the ocean. That's fucking awful. Look at them all. Look at these are some laid-back security guards. I'm smoking. I'm out here, and I'm having a cigarette. He's getting a fucking barbecue bonfire going on. He's getting poked in the fucking eye. Good luck fighting the battle with one friggin' eye! Why don't you pick it up? Why don't you pick up the fire poker?
Because it's a big fire poker.
It's not an illegal item.
Yeah, I know, but you can't conceal it. I can't conceal, do I?
Why do you not want to conceal it? Why would you want to conceal it? You're not going to get shouted at for having it.
Yeah, I know, but why would I want it? Like,
to see what happens when you hit somebody with it.
There she is.
Right up there. I'm gonna throw a knife at her.
She's getting a knife in the face.
I wonder if you could javelin the fire poker.
Ooh, can I pick up a golf club?
You pick up a broom. You can pick up something over here. That's a broom. Does that blend in as a gardener?
Blend in, yeah, fuck that.
Fuck off. Fuck off! Oh my god, you... Oh. You can't conceal it.
Well, who cares?
Explosive golf ball?! What? Bastard! We're doing this mission again when we find it. Alright, just like that.
Yeah, I don't want it.
What the hell?
Yeah, I know.
I don't like golf. Fuck it, I'm taking this house after I kill everybody. Anyway, like Tony Montana. Take this motherfucker's business.
Fuck you.
Fucking look at me funny. He ain't creating shit no more, is he? What's all this stuff? Is that a bat? That's an axe. Propane tank. Wrench. Yeah, I'll take that. Please throw an axe at her.
They're cool. Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to
them. Hey. Hi. Yeah, totally right. I know. Just coming in here to get a bit of the cool fan. Cool fan. Cool whip. Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Don't do it. Don't you do it.
But I still want to.
Shovel. Can you throw big items at him, though? Just have a look. Turn on vacuum as a distraction. More rat poison, which suggests you can poison this bitch, too. She gonna get poisoned. She gonna get an axe to the face. No, it's 47.
Are they gonna twig if I pick that up, do you think?
Ether will soon be blind.
Yeah. Oh, security.
You know, I know you guys are gonna have to tell me that.
Who are they?
Hey, what happened? I can't fix this. How can I fix this?
Turn the fucking switch, idiot. Oh shit.
Apparently, he has developed X-ray vision. Poison there, why? Don't need to know.
Ooh. I don't think you're gonna be allowed in there, you know. Whoa, what are you doing, man? They're facing you. No, they're not. Yeah, they are.
Here.
Decisions.
Okay, apply logic. Yeah?
You don't have any fucking logic. Don't even lie to me.
Oh, no.
That wasn't too bad.
Well done on being able to flick a switch.
Ah.
How far away am I? I've been sat from this microphone, by the way. I probably... You can't hear a word I'm saying. I'm so sorry. You are live, but not really live, with Rock Bottom Gamers. I think you need to kill these two.
Yeah.
Very, very fucking quickly, though.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform.
Scientist.
It seems both are within reach.
Or security guard. Right, I think you need to throw the axe at one of them, and then fucking grab the other one. Is he pissing? Is he having a piss?
Yeah, he's dead now.
Do it. Oh my god! Hey, buddy. You good? What you thinking about?
The last thing that went through his mind was an axe.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Now, do
How are you liking this mission?
Everybody in this scientist? World? I'm saying scientist.
Technician.
What?
It's a fucking technician.
It's a scientist. He's got a lab coat on.
A laboratory technician.
Can't believe he's pissing in the basement.
Dirty bastard. Now he's lying in the basement. Dead.
Now he's dead.
In the basement.
Right. Yeah, baby. Okay.
Searching.
Sir.
Oh, bro.
Shit.
Where do we put our stuff?
There's always another way.
What, like, fucking executing everybody? I mean, that's a pretty good way. Can we not put our guns in something? I mean...
Yeah. In your pocket.
No, there's literally...
Why are you guarding? Why? Go with the security because he's not going to get searched.
Yeah, but is he a security guard or is he a...
No, the guy you put in the fucking cupboard was a security guard.
Was he?
Yeah.
Was he?
Yeah.
Where am I? Right, so that's back outside. So this is sneaking.
So that was obviously sneaking through. I think you can get an explosive golf ball.
That's sneaking.
Definitely. Definitely sneaking.
But sneaking to where? Because I'm just... But I don't want to go through there. Because that leads me to outside. Gardener.
Definitely not. Tom? Hi, Tom!
But you can slide down there, can't you? Housekeeper?
No. Housekeeping!
Housekeeping!
You're not allowed in the lab, sir. Housekeeping.
I clean.
I clean.
Spaghetti sauce.
That's just another way of poisoning him. Just like my mama used to fuck up. That was awful. What happened then? Who the fuck is that? Is that one of those chefs? Hey, you were a cook earlier. How the fuck did you get promoted so fast?
Scientist.
He's getting a fucking knife thrown at him, isn't he? Turn around. Turn around. I don't think they like you in this room. Are you sure he's a scientist? There's no one there. Housekeeper. You killed the help! Why was he suspicious of you, though?
Don't know.
Weird. Oh, well. He did now, didn't he?
Why are you dragging that person?
Oh, there's his sister.
I need help! Right now!
Get her. Get your ass back in this fucking club. Don't mind me!
Mr. Curious Little Rhino.
Lock her behind you. Get in there. Don't come out till you're 35.
Take my knife back.
What's that one? Ah, oh, no, no. Definitely not. Oh, shit! God, pardon me.
This is...
It's really long watching you play this game. Imagine keycard.
Yep, we want that. But dude, where's that guy? Oh, there he is.
Why are you dragging that person? I put a fucking knife in his skull.
the fuck you think?
I just fucking threw a knife at him.
I don't want anyone to see him. Now you have to die.
What's that? It was a disguise.
Is that spaghetti sauce?
What was it? Maybe we should just sit there and eat cans of that for the rest of the day. Looks like the Resident Evil 7 safe room. Ding. Ding. Ding, ding, ding. Dang. Peek through. Yeah. I have a key. Fuck's sake. Nope. That was pretty suspicious. Should we go check it out? No, man. He's a technician.
Playing fucking cards, bro. I can't even remember where we were. This map is so fucking big. We're back in the kitchen.
How? What is this fucking trickery? Oh my god. Shut up, Christoph. Fucking singing.
Right, we came through here. Okay. We... Where did we kill those two guys?
Don't play this game dead late at night, because it's really fucking confusing. Go to Assassin's Vision. Oh. I remember the garage. I remember the garage, because I remember going, hey, look. I remember this guy.
Remember this guy, but...
Which means we're on the right track through that.
Through here. Oh. Because they said we're going to have to frisk you, buddy. And he went, no, fuck that.
Just let him fucking frisk us and find the gun and go, yeah, you shouldn't have fucking picked that one out of my pocket, should you? And they just walked on like it. Ah!
Uh-huh.
You need to distract him. Or, have a look where you buried that dude. What's it?
Gardner.
Fucking Gardner? Shit.
Yeah, but how do I distract them? There's nothing here to distract them with.
You know, like, knock on the wall? Didn't you used to be able to whistle them over? No, that was Splinter Cell, wasn't it? Aha! He should do it. Hopefully. I reckon you see we're gonna get suspicious of you though.
That is fucking awesome.
Never miss a shot. It's a risky fucking journey, this, isn't it?
Yeah, especially when, quickly! I don't think they're gonna let me through there.
Do you not think?
No.
Fucking ice them. Ice the fucking pair of them. They deserve to die anyway. They're being ass wiped. What are you doing?
Where's that gun I just picked up?
They're too far away for that. That's too loud. Too loud. Far too loud. You need your ballers. There you go.
I only have one.
Somebody's got to use to have two. Make every shot. Fuck, don't fuck it up. This is a very intense moment. Will Josh fuck it up?
Yeah, but... Oh, bro, like... Because... Have you seen what they are carrying?
Right, lean up against the wall. One. Oh, what a fucking mong. How the fuck did he not notice that? Whatever. Cool. In you go. Yeah, fuck it, you too.
Do you reckon I can get in as dressed as these guys?
Probably.
I mean, I can get in now if I want now, because there's no one guarding the door. Because I totally shot them both in the face.
No, because you're not allowed in there anyway. You are not allowed in there as a security guard. You are going to need to be that dude. You need to be one of them. Or the technician. But the technician's getting frisked. You might as well go as a dude who's not going to get frisked. Who looks like he's about to join Delta Team 6. Get the hell in there. Open this door. What the hell? I thought she was upstairs, not downstairs. This shit is very confusing.
It's fucking
funny, was that Resident Evil 6 where it'd tell us where to go.
That, innit?
Or the one next to it. Fuck. Ow. I bet you it's the plane. Oh, dude, can we get a spacesuit? Just so you can walk around stealthily going. You're gonna need a spacesuit. every single fucking person is suspicious of you in here. Strong knife at him. No, don't do that. Ooh. Ooh, you'll be able to shoot that with your silver baller. Not the shotgun.
Why not?
Is anyone gonna see you doing this?
I mean, do I really want to do that? I mean, I know I can, but do I?
Yeah.
All of the security guards are suspicious.
Why did you do that?
Shit, why would you... What?
Why would you come up?
Why would... Hey, something suspicious, really suspicious just happened.
Send the fucking techie.
Send the techie.
They know what they're doing. I mean, from a musical standpoint as well, do never ever send techies. I love you, really. Never ever fuck up my sound if I do a show for you.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, love.
Well, not really. I don't...
Can't kill her anyway. She's too close to the edge.
The uniform's not gonna fit me.
Oh, that's why you send a techie. The other guy doing like, ah, what's in the crate?
No, it's where you can put people in it.
Shit. Realistically, can't jump over the edge.
Yeah, can't even.
Damn.
We fucked up with this uniform, bro.
Go back and get the other one.
Nah, fuck that.
That's effort.
So we want to go in there and then through that.
I don't know, Lovey. I do not know. It's a very hard game to talk to, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it requires concentration.
This is more or less of a... He's not suspicious.
Bracken, homie.
I like you. Maybe I won't shoot you in the face. Maybe I won't do this new trick I've just learned. What new trick? Knife to the skull.
Yeah, I quite like this new trick.
Oh, come on, man. He's a nice guy. You're an asswipe. Yeah. His radio just went mental as well.
Who cares? He's dead. Sorry. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Where's my knife? Aww.
There it is, huh?
Yeah.
That's good, then. Almost lost
my
cool
take
for
that.
A second.
I'm going to take everything.
I already have this, but I'll fucking take it anyway. What is that on his back?
Shotgun. Oh, the gas mask.
No, it is.
Take that just in case things get loud. Oh my god.
It's gonna get loud. Oh dear Jesus.
Oh no, we don't want to go down there.
So we're literally stuck on the upper floors.
Yeah. Quite literally stuck on page 27.
Oh.
Sneaking.
Twirling. Oh. Hey. Hey.
No way.
What?
So there's his mother's grave.
Where?
There.
Where?
There.
Oh.
So that would have saved us quite a bit of effort.
Well, there you go, guys.
Could we have put him in the compactor? Oh my god. Could...
We gotta test this. We have to test this.
But we need it. We need a victim. There's no one here. Oh, man!
Go and find somebody. She's going in the compactor.
How? I'll have to drag her all the way. I know I've been seen by a camera. I think we should stick to what we're doing, because otherwise we're going to get lost. And it's all going to go wrong. Oh, there you go. There's... Oh, there's two of them, man. There's three of them, man.
More fertilizer for the grass. Damn. Fucking throw them. It's not your fault, lady. Don't take this personal. I just wanted to see if I can compact your son.
Hey, buddy. Kinda need a hand over here.
Doing what? Putting these flowers down? Something's up with the compactor. It's getting there for me.
Aww. Well, fuck you then.
I don't like you anyway.
Bro, we need to put someone in this compactor. Like, I need to do it.
Yeah, it's gotta be done. It's got to be done! Hashtag get that man in a compactor. Holy shit, did somebody just walk out of nowhere like, hey, how's your day going? Ah! Fucking compact the knife as well. Oh, okay, then don't. Get him in there. Put him in there. Put him in there. We are sick fucking human beings. Turn it on.
Shred!
Oh! Shower.
I'm gonna bathe in your fucking blood, you son of a bitch. Nothing. Clean as a whistle.
Feel sorry for the gardener later. Okay, so I'm gonna make some coffee. Oh my god! Yep. Yeah, mulch.
Oh, baby.
Mulch.
Mulch.
Hey, look at those guys fishing down there. Shit, if that was a one-way door, wouldn't it? Fuck!
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Jump.
So that is how
you compact somebody.
Yeah, and how you can get down here without going the way that I did.
And getting lost.
I was totally badass and took those two guys out. You'd have failed that day.
I don't know if I failed that.
Yeah, you would.
We have it in a previous episode. Kennedy, roll the clip.
Roll the clip. Oh, yeah, you totally did.
Yeah, I totally did. She's not going to roll the clip, and now we just look like two fucking idiots.
Yeah,
don't you? It's like fucking idiots.
Fucking idiots. Yeah, well, we are.
Thanks, Kennedy. He's not suspicious of it. Hang on, wait, why have you lost your notoriety by, like, literally compacting a man, and you've come back downstairs now, and nobody wants to fuck with you? Oh, they might. I think you should shoot the rock. They'll all go over there.
You want me to shoot the rock?
What is that? What's that on the table? What is that?
It's a hammer. We'll take it.
I'm gonna throw that at somebody later too.
Throw that at someone's fucking head too.
Only one guy was suspicious.
A giant. Really? Really? I can't.
I can't get down.
I can't vault down.
Yep,
I can't.
That
do...
is broken. Quote of the century. Looks at a smashed rock. Yeah.
That is broken.
I just say you go down there with that shotgun. Start throwing knives left, right, and center.
No.
Pole vault into the lab. Fucking compact about 6-7 people. And go home in time for tea. What are we having tonight? Shredded beef. No.
I mean, it's just like, yeah, you can't come down here, dude. Do I go and
just go and get a techie's fucking costume?
Alright, you'll have to get all fucking off.
This could have been avoided about fucking half an hour ago if you were just like, nah, bro.
Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Nah. Oh, look, more tunnels. Wait, what? More rat poison.
What?
Yeah, I'm guessing you can smash that through, can't you? Okay, I'm just gonna kill everybody. Swap.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I think you dropped that.
Throw it.
I'm gonna. Oh, I'm gonna.
They say that this is going to be a new experiment. I'm seeing a lot of fucking rat poison down here. Yeah, just fucking throw it. I just completely forget, you know, where the hell are. Throw it and kill him! Throw it and kill him! We could have totally just started throwing things where it makes a bang and then they walk over and investigate.
Oh, just throw it and...
see if they go and investigate.
Alright.
Like a coin.
Now I can vault. Silently attack. I don't think it's going to be very silent, is it?
Ding! Are you doing it? Just go. We still have this lady to kill as well.
Yeah, I know, bro.
We'll be back after these short messages. Okay, is it off? What the hell are you doing with your shit, man?
I don't know, man.
Get fucking walking around in circles.
Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to do it without getting seen. Oh, look, a wrench.
Oh my god. We did monetize this bit. They can hear everything we're saying. Fuck. No. Seriously. Like, just throw the propane tank. Throw it at him. See if you can kill him with it.
Sir, you dropped something. Yeah, I know. It's my shotgun. It's fine.
Picking it up in a minute anyway. Shut up. They're looking right at you. Hey, where did that come from? That didn't work. And now go and shoot the propane tank from upstairs.
Yes, that's what I'm going to do.
Don't act like that's what you were going to do. You totally got that off my idea and went,
shut up.
That's a smart idea I just had right then.
How the fuck do I get back upstairs, man?
I am really struggling over here. You are not helping me.
Fuck it.
I wouldn't do that. You can tell again. Just get up there. You gotta hit this piece of shit on the stairs, though, because if you remember, there's a fucking scientist stood right there, like...
Everyone's gonna see that, though.
No, not if you silently do it. Not if you push him.
Eliminate. Do you think that's gonna be,
Yeah.
Do you think?
Yeah. Told you.
Oh my god.
We might not even have to do that. You're about to put a lab technician disguise on. You're about to fuck up the entire area, though, by doing that. Let's have a look. I'm a master of stealth, I am. Put that shotgun away, please.
Drop the gun.
Oh, I feel safe. Just call me Super Nerd.
Can I shred him?
Is it a compactor? All the fucking scientists!
What?
Destroy virus.
Like, no!
You're missing a dongle. What the fuck's a dongle? Wombles!
Okay, we're going for it. It's happening.
Just go get the orange space suit.
Oh shit.
Go that way. Wombles! Mrs. Tiddy Winkle. Yum yum. People are like, what is he doing? At least the people with the without the guns are suspicious, rather than the people with the fucking shotguns.
Yeah, but I mean,
just go and shoot the propane tank. Just do it. Just fucking shoot the propane tank. Or just go while he's not looking. Go. Oh fuck. You just hear it. Loosen valve.
Oh shit. Put that away!
Put it away! Fuck are you doing? Oh man, I feel really ill.
Shut up. I need one of those.
Stop pretending you're important by saying numbers. Nobody gives a shit, really.
You're gonna die, bro. That's what's gonna happen to you. You are fucked.
Do you like this knife? Do you like this knife? Do you wanna see what I can do with this knife? BSL2.
I hope nobody's watching that camera, bro.
I know, like it's like you've been spotted by a camera, but no one ever informs the people. Dudes! This fucking guy just killed him! I saw him put a disguise on as well!
Yep, there you go.
No, no, don't worry, 47. We'll look after your personal health, buddy. Now, nobody's suspicious of a fucking giant orange marshmallow, man. Disguise, blend in. Hang on, why aren't these guys wearing them? I'm starting to think that there's no airborne virus in there at all. I'm starting to think you're all full of shit. Ah. I don't like this. Holy shit.
How are you suspicious of me? I'm in a fucking hazmat suit.
Probably because you stood there just doing absolutely nothing.
A virus.
Oh no. No! No! Fucking harm animals in the process. Kill as many humans as you will, but you've not touched the rats. Right, why? Why would I put it in there?
Right, so I'm releasing deadly shit into the ventilation system, and everybody's fine with that. Like,
everything is stable. Okay, cool. I like that.
Processing. One dangerous compound. Processing. One dangerous compound.
What are you doing here?
Grabbing compound, processing. Grab the two red ones and see what happens.
Warning, dangerous compound.
Shut up! I don't give a shit if it's a ding. I want it.
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Sample incompatible.
I don't know what's about to happen. Ooh. Who the fuck are you talking to? Do it. Fuck it. Do it. That little warning symbol off.
Yeah, he's gonna.
Just don't fall. No. Let him go. And when he goes and gets help, you just change outfits. He's seen you. My God, get out of there. But like, what did that just do?
I was totally gonna fucking throw a knife through his skull.
I mean, these Hitman missions, you gotta be in for a long haul. Hey look, there's the compactor again. Hello, old friend.
Hey buddy. Oh, you know that.
Wanna see a new magic trick? I'm gonna make this hammer disappear into your fucking skull. Don't fall forward. And I didn't kill him. Put him in the compactor while he's still alive. What? Jesus, 47, work on your tan. Looks like you. Really, really look like you, then. That was...
Yeah. Just thinner.
I spare sick, mate.
You got a spare
sick. Save us off on that dickhead! You penis. You didn't see a rat, shut up. It's alright, love, you carry on doing your job. I wish people called me sir. I wish I was that important. There you go, people. If you didn't know how to do it, which you probably already did, even though it takes me and Josh a while to pick up common controls, aim and shoot. For PlayStation, that is L2 and R2. Not D2. Now I knew you were going to do it. Yeah, there you go. New trick for you. If you die at the end of this, this whole entire video is fucked.
Oh my god!
I like that car. That is totally our escape car, by the way.
Yeah.
Just letting you know.
We're not stealing that.
Or the limo. Can we go in the back seat of the limo? No, no, no. We're leaving on a motorcycle. That's how it's happening.
Where? Saving.
Please don't save it here. I don't know the. Fucking light just turns on outside on its own.
Yeah, I know. A little orthodox. Okay.
Looking for someone suspicious. He's been going around murdering people. What about the open door there? Fuck off.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Has he?
Should I go and get the golf club?
It's appropriate, isn't it? Now we're doing this guy a favour. We've gone from killing him
to murdering his cheating wife.
Yeah. Fuck it. She deserves to die now. Ah. Down there.
There she is. Where the...
No, no, no. Fuck it. We're doing the golf coach lesson. No! What are you doing? Get him. Get him. Leg it. You penis. Why the fuck did you do that? I saw him. Let's do this, guys, as we fuck now. I'm a master in this game. Hashtag Josh sucks ass. After you drilled him in the side of the head with a kitchen blade.
Yeah. Well, the guy was looking at him. What was I supposed to do?
Not throw the fucking knife in the first place.
Why not?
Because they were staring each other in the eyes like...
Yeah, I didn't know that. I thought he was hitting golf clubs.
I thought
he was hitting golf balls off the
edge. He was like, hey, dude, so what are you going to do tonight? I'm going to fuck this guy's wife. That's what I'm going to do. And then he saw the knife under his skull and went... Get in, Sam Fisher!
Where the?
Grim. I mean, I'd be pretty fucking suspicious if the golf coach started walking about again. Wouldn't you? Hey, dude, did you get fucking knifed in the side of the skull? That's fine, don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
I walked it off. I'll play a couple of rounds.
Shut up, bro. I got confused.
No, you didn't. You got cocky throwing a fucking knife around.
You are dickhead.
You dickhead. Oh, so not bad.
He's got my knife.
I'm
getting my knife.
Where are you going? Getting my gun back.
Getting my gun back. Oh, he's dragging the body. Stop dragging the body. I need that body.
Well, they're all not fucking looking, so why don't you go out there and start throwing your guns at people now? He's got a piss on his shoe. Jesus Christ.
No.
Stop them. Why are you just watching this happen?
But I need those bodies. Like,
fucking.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah.
He did. Kill him now. You should have killed him before the other guy came through. Where the fuck are you taking these bodies? Hey, you want to see some Walking Dead shit? This golf coach. You about to jump? Carl. Oh, no way. I'm a... What?
I mean, can I...
I'm just stepping all over these bodies.
Oh, shit. Where the fuck did you come from? Hawaiian sun guy? What the... What the fuck? What?
It's what? It's a Donnie Moe.
Donnie Moe. Don't mind me. Just getting a soda.
This ain't... This ain't the beach. Hey, Thomas Cook, you said this would be a fucking 5-star resort. I'm seeing...
Yep, I can do it.
Roberto Vargas. That's him.
I know. Holy shit.
Hey, I thought you were dead.
No, sure. Oh my god.
Whoa, what are you doing? You're gonna have to wait till he drags the body through and then go up the fucking stairs. Or shoot him in the head. Or throw the crowbar at him. Hey, you got a spare body bag? Call DeSantis. Where's his phone?
Oh my god, there's another one coming down.
Bruised all my skin. Ugh.
Can you just bring his phone down?
There's probably a knife. You need to do two trips, really, wouldn't you? You think you drag the bodies down with the equipment with them, rather than tit about.
No, that guy's gone. Now, am I suspicious because I'm in here?
Yeah, you're in there, you need to get out of there.
Or am I suspicious because I'm walking around as a dead guy?
No.
Nothing?
I don't think the game's that smart to twig on that you're a dead dude. I think the game's just like, well, you're in a hostile area. And now you're about to walk out right in front of this guy.
I need to...
That's it. I'm not kidding.
Shoot him. Shoot him. You're gonna have to shoot him. Go the other way. Go and get your shit. You need the gun. Put a screwdriver at him, see what happens. There you go. Oh, like, you're not gonna do it.
Not do what?
Throw this fucking screwdriver at him.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I need to go and pick up the phone.
Put a screwdriver at him.
Don't even...
You found the beach. Hey!
It's a gun on the floor, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Shit.
No, they're not suspicious of you. They're just suspicious. The gun. Put the fiber wire away.
Why? Just in case I get tempted.
Yeah. You that lad, don't you?
There you go. Oh no. Where did I kill that guy? He was here.
You know, it really pisses me off. The knives are still here.
Donnie.
Fuck off. Say what? You thought your knife's still on the floor.
Yeah, but it's not that one. Not my good one.
Right, go into the thing. I mean that one.
Oh yeah, that's the one.
There it is. That's the ticket.
It's me.
Watch it, you know.
I should say.
But you won't.
Because you're a whore.
Cheating bitch. Hey, that's copyright! You're not allowed to say that! Or is it? Damn, son, we've been going for about an hour and something on this shit. Holy hell. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah. In fact, that music might be copyrighted, so you might want to turn that music off.
Nah, we're cool.
Okay. Where's that doctor outfit?
Let's go. We totally should have done that.
I scared the shit out of her.
Hey, baby. Oh my god!
Yeah. Fucking.
Oh. Nah, she ain't gonna bring them in.
What kind of freaky shit is this? Come on, baby! What? What the fuck is going on? Hey, man.
I don't like where this is heading. I wish we had the shotgun.
Diana, what did you mean, get in the mood? Get in the mood, 40. That is Francesca DeSantis. Find your husband's totally dead. The situation, it's complicated. You see, if the company worked, they didn't just send me to assist others. They sent me to spy. They thought it was a company. Oh. This was gonna go places until you poisoned a fucking wine. You need to get her before she gets out.
She's gonna go to the toilet in there.
Baby, I'll hold your hair. Like, cut your fucking throat. Where you at? Come here, bitch! Open window. Jesus Christ!
Yep.
Shh. No tears, just dreams. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Roberto, out. Hold my hair. My name is Hurl.
Yes, Hitman!
Somebody could hurt themselves.
Ah.
I like these challenge names. What else do we have? Oh, what?
Okay, we're taking the car. Yes? Hey. See?
Yeah, get the fuck out of there. I don't care what you're fucking doing anymore. Just get out of this goddamn fucking mansion before someone notices the two dead fucking bodies and a broken virus downstairs. Good lord, God knows what it's
going.
Camera.
Yeah, where's the fucking... Oh.
Gah! Fuck!
Where would that be?
Up.
Upstairs in the house?
I think it'll be all upstairs.
Oh my god, they're suspicious.
Yeah, of course they are. You're walking around in a dead man's fucking clothing.
Wearing his face as my face. Face off.
Face off. I want his face... Oh. Let's get the... I think we should just leave it. I think we should...
Are we going?
Post-ly.
Are we just going?
Oh.
There's our boat. We're taking that boat.
Can't bolt off there. Can't bolt off there. Hey, look, there's a food. Oh.
Oh. Oh, you looking for him? Yeah, he's...
Get the fuck out of here. They're starting to look for the guy. I don't know about being on camera. I don't know what that's going to do.
Well, we're about to find out.
Fuck it, I'm out of here.
Yeah, we've been we know we've been seen. We're taking the boat. Where's the boat? We're taking the boat.
Shit,
just going?
we've been seen leaving the area as well in these clothing. Oh, I like that car. I really like that car.
Vintage. Yeah, we're doing it.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Leave! What? Did you just run him over again?
Did you just run him over, or did we chuck him out of the car? Well, I did really well then until I threw a knife into somebody's face and didn't realize.
Johannesburg, 1 week later.
Ether security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this. Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy.
Oh, look. Liam Neeson.
I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder. You did this. Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings. Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect... I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
He's not even going silent.
Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it. I'll take my chances. The key.
Check the graphics, man.
Find it.
There's impressive fucking artwork that we've done on this
won't
game.
Won't do much good. It's funny. Cobb said the same thing.
Bang.
Thank you, messenger.
Don't.
I just killed him. Then we're even.
Holy shit!
Even more fucked up if he took his car as well.
Could have been worse. Could have been getting about in a dead man's suit.
Could have been worse. Could have had a knife thrown at the side of his head as well. Well, game attack. At me! Fuck it! My name is Hell.
That's cool.
Well, guys, that is the end of the second mission, only 1.5 hours later. What did you think of that? I thoroughly enjoy it. I'm getting into the story.
It's epic. Hey.
Nice to use the ICA safe house, by the way. Well, then I get the sniper rifle.
I told you it was pointless. We didn't need it. You don't need it.
We've unlocked things.
Cool! Entrances, aren't we? They're different ways of starting the level.
Good. So you can just start as the chef automatically next time. Good.
That is awesome. Right, guys, I hope you enjoyed our playthrough of level 2 of Hitman. If you like this video, give us a like. It really helps out the channel. And if you're new, consider giving us a subscription. We do games...
Working on some other stuff at the minute. We can't tell you what it is.
It's top secret, baby. It's top secret.
It does not involve YouTube, though. It involves www.porn.
No!
YouTube.com.
Yeah.
Don't go on that website.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. And we hope you are enjoying. And we're sorry about the length of that video.
It does take a while.
But
that is the Hitman way.
That is the Hitman way.
The Hitman way.
You've got to find out what's going on. You can't just run in.
Hopefully next video my voice will be a lot better as well, because it is really hurting right now.
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, thank you very much. And we will catch you in the next video.
Love you. Goodbye. My name is Ho.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
you smug motherfucker. Come on, you piece of shit! Oh shit, what are you doing? Hey. No, you're good. Yeah, that's it. You pick up that golf ball. There's nothing wrong with that golf ball.
Yeah, you put that golf ball down on the ground. Yeah, you hit that golf ball. Come on, you piece of shit. Come on, you piece of shit! Yeah, that's a good ball.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's it.
Yeah, fly away.
Yep.
Come on. Do it. Do it. Hit the fucking ball, bro.
It's like, look at
that. Look at that little bastard go. Right.
Fuck you, man.